Pita, what do you think of Andy Ruiz going to the Olympics represent?
Yeah, oh my God, last time was bad.
Andy Ruiz going to the Olympics represent Mexico.
That'd be tight.
That'd be tight. You like that?
Last time was worse.
Pita likes it.
Who'd you say? Andy Ruiz?
Andy Ruiz.
He already did, no?
No, he never made it. He got cut right before, but now he could go.
Oh, as a pro? As a pro now, you're right.
But the WBC says they'll ban him for 2 years if he does it.
What?
Because they don't want professionals in the Olympics.
What? Who's fighting in the Olympics?
They're talking about Andy Ruiz maybe representing Mexico.
Really?
No.
Can he already go to the Olympics?
No. You can still go as many times as you want.
I can go to the Olympics though.
Yes.
No, I think there's an age. Like 30, no?
I don't think so.
There's an age
where
you can't compete in the Olympics.
No, it's not.
I'm pretty sure it's over.
Are you a Mexican citizen?
Probably like 40.
No.
You're not Mexican, the national?
Yeah, I'm a citizen. Like.
But you can't go to the Olympic team?
Yeah.
Okay, so there's no limit. The rules are different. Just show up, Mikey. Big G. Would you want to see Mikey in the Olympics?
Como ya está dejando peleados profesionales entrar a la Olimpiada, que se quisiera ver mi tío Mike ganarse una medalla de oro. De un peón.
Ok, that's the answer right there.
No medallas.
We're looking for millions, not fucking medals.
Hey, if I win and actually won a medal, you think I would get paid more now?
No. This is
new
shit, man.
Hey. Why?
It's not like it's gonna.
So you went to the Olympics?
All this new exposure that, you know?
I don't think so.
Not? US allows it. Professionals?
Yeah. How do you go about it?
You just enter a tournament? Hassan Adam tried it last time. He almost made it.
He was from, what, France or something?
Yeah, France.
He did go and he got knocked out
in the second round, right? Like something. Yeah, he didn't win at all. But at this point, you don't need it, Mike. You're bigger than that.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. At this point, it's not like it's going to give him this brand new exposure he's never had. Like, it does help.
But for Andy Ruiz, it's good if he wins a gold medal in the Olympics.
What if I go just because I want to fucking
see. Just to do it?
Fucking compete in the Olympics.
Hey, some of those guys are probably fucking run around and shit, probably beat you up. It's not the same.
To be honest, you can compete right now in the Olympics in sharpshooting. You don't have to compete in boxing. No, I'm serious. If you wanted to compete.
Fight one of those
tall Southpaw Cubans and fucking
keep you away for 3 fucking rounds, 9 minutes, that's it.
Oh yeah.
It's probably much easier. No headgear. You can knock him out.
It'll be easier for them to beat Mike in 3 rounds than 12 rounds, you know what I mean? What pros would actually do good? Lomachenko still do good.
Wilder would do good?
Nah. If he would have fought Luis Ortiz in the Olympics, he would have lost because those 3 rounds he was getting his ass kicked, and he knocked him out after.
Benavides would do good.
David throws a lot.
I've been here fucking an hour and a half. They're
waiting for Jose. Everybody's waiting for Jose to start swearing.
They're sparring.
Yeah, they're all gonna like rotate.
I saw that.
Like, Neno got here early as shit.
Right?
Neno got here too.
Robert's right here on the apron.
I got it at 4:10.
He's watching Jose Ramirez play. Robert does not have any heavyweights right now. He did train Manny Quesada. He's a heavyweight from Bakersfield for Chris Arreola. That's when I just met Robert. That was like in 2009.
Yummy.
Virgil is a badass. Yeah? Hey, you know who do good in the Olympics? Virgil Ortiz.
Nah, I don't think so.
You don't think
so? He would, but I think it more the slapping guys.
Yeah, the slappers.
They'll do a lot better.
Nah, that's the old Olympics. Now it's different. No headgear.
It's still like short rounds. Like it still favors like the quicker, slappers. Just slappers and stuff. Virgil still fucks some dudes up. I'm not saying
he would knock out everybody. Virgil versus Errol Spence in the future? I think so.
Yeah.
It's a great fight. Great Dallas showdown.
Yep. It's going to be by the time they're both at 154.